everyone. It's Takeshi from jprail.com. Thank you very much for tuning into my channel. The Hokkaido Shinkansen will be extended from Shin Hakodate Hokuto to Sapporo. There is an opinion that the mini Shinkansen will be constructed between Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station and Hakodate Station along with this opening. This plan is not official and was presented by a former Railway Public Corporation official in a lecture in Hakodate City, but I think it is a feasible and interesting plan. I will explain about this plan this time. Transfer at Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station. Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station is about 20 minutes away from Hakodate by the access train Hakodate Liner. The limited express Hokuto operates between Sapporo and Hakodate, and you can move between these two cities without changing trains now. When the Hokkaido Shinkansen is extended to Sapporo, the limited express Hokuto will be suspended. If you go from Sapporo to Hakodate, you will need to transfer at Shin Hakodate Hokuto. If you go from Tokyo to Hakodate, you need to transfer at Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station as you do now. In this way, Hakodate not only has no direct trains from Tokyo, but also loses direct trains to Sapporo. There is nothing good about extending the Shinkansen to Sapporo for Hakodate City. Therefore, there is a plan to change the track from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station to Hakodate Station so that the mini Shinkansen can run. Track layout at Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station. At Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station, there is a Shinkansen depot on the Shin Aomori Station side. This depot is located right next to the conventional railroad tracks, and it is very easy to connect to the conventional railroad tracks. Railroad tracks from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station to Hakodate Station. There is a single track from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station to Nanae Station, which is one station away, but there is a double track from Nanae Station to Hakodate Station. As you know, the Shinkansen is a standard gauge of 1435mm, and the conventional line is a narrow gauge of 1067mm. So in order to run the Shinkansen on the conventional line, it is necessary to change the gauge or use a dual gauge. In this plan, the cost will be minimized by using the single track section from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station to Nanae Station as a dual gauge, and from Nanae to Hakodate as a standard gauge, and one as a conventional line. Other conditions that make the mini Shinkansen construction easier. There are four conditions that make it easier to build a mini Shinkansen. First, there are no tunnels on this section. Second, there is plenty of room for overhead poles and a track layout to remove snow. Third, since it is a route which heavy freight trains run, it is possible to operate heavy Shinkansen vehicles. Fourth, previously, many trains arrive and depart from the Hakodate Station, so there are plenty of platforms and it is easy to build a dedicated Shinkansen platform. All of these favorable conditions are met, and if the mini Shinkansen is in operation, it can be operated with just these constructions. First, construction of the dual gauge and one of the double track sections from Nanae Station to Hakodate Station will be changed from the narrow gauge to standard gauge. Second, the operation system for the Shinkansen. And third, the high voltage electricity supply system will be installed, and even the mini Shinkansen trains have a slightly different width than the conventional line trains, so platforms need to be cut. From these things, there's no technical problems in running a Shinkansen vehicle from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station to Hakodate Station. But the mini Shinkansen that connects Tokyo and Hakodate cannot be operated. There are two reasons for this. Most of the Hayabusa operated by E5 H5 series have the Akita Shinkansen Komachi on the Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station side, and no more trains can be connected. When connecting the trains bound for Hakodate to Hayabusa, trains bound for Hakodate must be connected to the Tokyo side. This is because the mini Shinkansen bound for Hakodate goes in the opposite direction from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station. However, the E5 and H5 series are not equipped with a mini Shinkansen coupler on the Tokyo side. By the time the Hokkaido Shinkansen will be extended to Sapporo, next generation Shinkansen vehicle may be introduced, but it is costly to install a system that can connect mini Shinkansen vehicle on both sides of the new vehicles, So it is not realistic. The mini Shinkansen that connects Sapporo and Hakodate can be operated. This can be easily achieved with the Shinkansen, which directly connects Sapporo and Hakodate instead of the limited express Hokuto currently in operation. The Hakodate mini Shinkansen vehicle can be connected to the Sapporo side of the Shinkansen that runs between Tokyo and Sapporo. In addition,Since the combined section of the Hakodate mini Shinkansen is between Sapporo and Shin Hakodate Hokuto, it will not interfere with the combined Akita Shinkansen. Travel demand in Sapporo and Hakodate. The limited express Hokuto will be reduced by one round trip in March next year, but it will still make 11 round trips a day. If COVID-19 converges, the number of the tourists to Hokkaido will increase, so the limited express Hokuto may return to 12 round trips again.And there is a room for the market expansion as there are 8 round trips of domestic flights a day between Sapporo and Hakodate. Even the first train of the limited express Hokuto takes 3 hours and 29 minutes from Sapporo to Hakodate, and the flight takes 40 minutes. Even if you add the travel time to the airport and the check-in time, the maximum travel time is 2.5 hours, so the limited express Hokuto cannot increase its share anymore.However, if the mini Shinkansen goes directly to Hakodate from Sapporo, it will take just 1 hour. Both Sapporo Station and Hakodate Station are located in the center of the city, and the Hakodate mini Shinkansen will have a 90% share of the travel demand between Sapporo and Hakodate. Even if the mini Shinkansen is not built, the combination of the Hokkaido Shinkansen and the Hakodate Liner will make it faster than the flight.However, the convenience of the passengers varies greatly depending on the whether or not there is a transfer at the Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station. Construction costs. The construction will be carried out in the section of about 18 kilometers from Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station to Hakodate Station. Based on the construction cost of mini Shinkansen, Akita Shinkansen and Yamagata Shinkansen, the track construction cost is 4.16 billion Japanese yen.The electrical construction cost is 2.69 billion Japanese yen, and the construction incidental cost is 480 million Japanese yen, for a total of 7.33 billion Japanese yen. Construction is often more expensive than estimated during the construction, but even with that in mind, it is about 8 billion Japanese yen. By the way, the current construction cost of the full-size Shinkansen is7.4 billion Japanese yen are just 1 kilometer. This plan is a mini Shinkansen, but the construction cost this plan is equal to the construction cost of only 1 kilometer of the full-size Shinkansen. I think this plan has a good cost performance. Vehicle manufacturing cost. There is no mini Shinkansen vehicle in JR Hokkaido, so the cost of the manufacturing the vehicle is also required.A Shinkansen vehicle costs about 200 million Japanese yen per car. Considering the demand, I think that a 5-car train is appropriate. Considering the extra train sets, I think that 5 train sets are required for the Hakodate mini Shinkansen. The total vehicle manufacturing cost will be 5 billion Japanese yen. Including the construction cost, 30 billion Japanese yen is required. Financial resources.For the construction of a normal Shinkansen, the Japanese government will bear two-thirds of the construction cost and Hokkaido will pay one-third. However, this route is not included in the National Shinkansen Development Plan. Therefore, the construction cost of this section must be covered by another financial resource. When the Hokkaido Shinkansen will open to Sapporo, all JR conventional lines between Hakodate and Otaru will be separated from the JR Hokkaido management.Municipalities along the conventional line will decide whether to leave the conventional line. The section between Hakodate and Oshamanbe, which freight trains operate, is expected to remain. When the Hokkaido Shinkansen opened from Shin Aomori Station to Shin Hakodate Hokuto Station, the South Hokkaido Railway Company, which connects Goryokaku and Kikonai, was established with the Hokkaido as a major shareholder.I think the South Hokkaido Railway will take over this section. Support measures by the Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport and Tourism include subsidies for the local railways. If sufficient subsidies can be obtained, 北海道函館シティ and the local capital can make additional investment in the South Hokkaido Railway to build a mini 新幹線。When the 山形新幹線 opened, a company established mainly by 山形 prefecture owned mini 新幹線 facilities and mini 新幹線 vehicles lent them to the JR East and collect usage fees. In this plan, the South Hokkaido Railway Company, which is mainly operated by Hokkaido,own the mini 新幹線 vehicles and facilities, lend them to JR Hokkaido and can collect the usage fee. The foreign tourist market has been destroyed by COVID-19, but the Japanese government has set high goals in anticipation of its convergence. In Hokkaido, which is popular with foreign tourists, infrastructure development that enhances the convenience of the travelers could be a good reason to obtain government subsidies.That's all for this video. If you found this video useful or interesting, please click like button and subscribe to my channel. Please watch other videos too. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you guys next time. ありがとうございました。さようなら。